Welcome to 100 Days of Huskers, Episode 2, Keith Endzone Jones. Fastest player ever to wear a Nebraska uniform, 4.33 seconds in the 40. Jones became the starting I-back a year early when Doug DeBose tore up a knee prior to the 1986 season. Endzone went on to lead the Big 8 in rushing that fall, 830 yards, became a two-time All-Big 8 pick, and the third leading rusher in Nebraska history, finishing with 2,488 career yards. Fucking fly.